Iowa Democrats are hoping former Vice President Joe Biden can provide a pre-election boost for candidates, including gubernatorial hopeful Fred Hubbell. Hubbell and several other Democrats find themselves in extremely competitive races across Iowa. Biden making stops in a stop in Cedar Rapids in support of Hubbell earlier tonight, telling the crowd every vote counts.
Silence is complicity. Well, folks, we will not be silent. We will not be complicitous. We will not. We must speak out.